Probably because it was so overtly autobiographical, it hit number 11 on Billboard. It deservedly became Sinatra's closer.
Welcome, everybody, to Turn Around.